The ratio of data is considered to be the highest of the data classification. The ratio of data has an absolute 0 point, can be both discrete and continuous, and in nature, and provide the highest capability of statistical analysis and indicates some samples of information that can be recorded using the ratio of data include force, defects, permanent, training voltage, height, and its priority.